Hello, guys.
Hello.
So, can you explain us where we are now?
You are in a little village. It's called Dombuhl, and it has 1,700
and something.
And something, yes. habitants.
Uh huh.
And we are in our nice
path.
It's built 3 years ago.
Uh huh.
Rebuilt because it was old, and now we have new.
Yeah, it's more modern, and we have a biological filter system.
Right. Can you explain this part? How it works? Like mainly.
Yeah.
As you can see here in the background, the water is pumped up.
Uh huh.
And then it sprinkles down through the sediments and the sand
and the flowers, yes.
And the flowers, and then on the ground it comes
more like cleaner.
More clean,
yes.
Purified
into the bath.
It's
yeah.
a closed circle.
I see.
Mm-hmm. And here,
so it's always the same water?
There's fresh water from the
the lake.
Not from the lake, from down the earth.
Right, from the ground.
From the ground. It's 12 degrees cold.
Wow.
And this is natural water, no water from somewhere else. And then it circles around.
I see, so no chemicals in here.
No chemicals. No.
I see, wow, beautiful. This is beautiful. And it's open? Like in summer?
Yes, from May to September.
I see. Cool. So thank you so much for explaining. Like, thanks. Thank you.
Okay.
No problem.
No problem.